Enter and select from the list your phone model. Now select Workspace and here choose FRP Reset. Next.
You need press and hold volume down key and power button for a few seconds. Release all case when the black screen appears and press and hold volume up key. Release volume up key when the download mode appears on the screen.
Finally, you need press and hold volume down key and power button for 30 seconds to reboot your phone.